Methylmalonic acid, or MMA, is a substance produced when amino acids, commonly referred to as just proteins, are broken down through metabolism. Metabolism is the process by which we receive all the energy we need to stay alive. A MMA blood test is done on people who are possibly deficient in vitamin B12, also known as cobalamin. If you're unfamiliar with B12 and some of the benefits it has on our bodies, go check out the video that I created on that. It'll be in the iCards or in the description box. Vitamin B12 plays an important role in metabolism, and when those levels are low, MMA is produced in high quantities. Naturally, we do produce MMA, but in very small amounts. So when there's a high level, that is an indication that something's cooking. If not vitamin B12 deficiency, high levels of MMA could indicate methylmalonic acidemia, which is a rare genetic disorder that's often tested in newborn screening, in which our bodies cannot break down certain proteins and fats. This results in a buildup of MMA in our blood, hence the ending emia, which always indicates blood. If you're interested in more content like this, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more.